This Guardian investigation is almost too informative. In fact, in the article is an infographic headlined "How Sex Traffickers Use the Bail Bond System to Exploit Women" that plays out like a WikiHow entry. Number one, a woman is arrested and charged with a crime such as prostitution or drug possession. Number two, traffickers use inmate recruiters, corrupt bondsmen, and online data to find women awaiting a court date. Number three, traffickers bail the women out either through cash bonds or via corrupt bondsmen. Number four, once released, the women are given a choice between working as prostitutes or having their bond rescinded, forcing them to return to jail. And like I said, very informative, but a little too much like a how-to guide, if you ask me.